Add new video. Awesome. What's wrong, woman? What is it you try to say? She tries to speak. Yet, by helm! This woman has no tongue, and her eyes! She's no doubt blind, but somehow knows we are here. It strikes me strange. Note, this woman makes no motion for us to assist her. Indeed, her energy seems bent on aiding us. It's as if the words she would speak might be of great importance. If only a way could be found to understand her. I believe she understands. Look to the drawing. What appears to be a hut, a well, and perhaps a direction. If the hut represents this woman's home, then it may be a well lies east of here. Perhaps she knows of something in that direction, some aid by which we may yet learn her thoughts. Good day to you, woman. If the fates are kind, we may return and bring with us a means to converse with you. So we have to find 3 items at this well, so we can talk to her. Let's go to the east and fight off vultures. We kill with one hit. Okay, there's something lying there. Ooh, these are zombies. Nothing here. We take the extra healing potions. Like I said, I will have a lot of inventory problems at the start. Water skin, nice. The sword was useless. So, there we are. Let's approach from this house. Die, will you? Okay. Teleportation Harakir. Let's read this. Sometimes text is read by the game and sometimes not, so I will see which scrolls are read, which are not, and I will read them for you. In some legends, it is said that pharaohs are near the gods in their power. Perhaps this was true of Anktepot. Many stories have come down to us, but few as intriguing as the history of teleportation Harakir. It is said that, at the height of his power, Anktepot was gifted with the ability to transport from place to place. In turn, he gave this gift to the nation, establishing a series of teleportation obelisks. They linked the vast reaches of the land together. For each obelisk, there existed a key, both key and obelisk, adorned by common symbol. By placing the key in the hand and activating it, teleportation would occur between the location where the key was used and obelisk adorned with the matching symbol. Okay, this will be important later on, so we don't have to travel as far, the ropes are useless. Pick up the water skins, the healing and the teleportation stone for the village of Muhar. We will use this later on to, well, get to the village. The well, it appears cracked. Strange. Perhaps a closer look is in order. And we will take a closer look. Ah, a woman. Ah, sun is shining in my eye. Are you injured? How came you to be here, alone and unarmed?
Anywhere you like. My bones I sacrificed to scramble here. A storm came. I knew it to be the wrath of Anktepot. A wall of wind and
Do you know your way around these chambers, or has your injury kept you from moving about? If I instruct you in the ways of quiet movement and self-concealment, might you make your way back to the village on your own? Remain here while we explore. This place, which has kept you safe from the storm, will shelter you until our return. We don't take her with us because she's just a commoner and has no hit points and stuff. Okay, we read the scroll she gave us. Or more of a map. Okay, so we know that if we find a door with two buttons, we have to push the northern button. Good to know. But kinda useless. So, we cast some light so we see something. Rock. The ointment, Tom's ointment, is to cure diseases, poison, and to heal you. We will use this mainly for healing ourselves, and since we will return to this place again, we will place our water skins here. After we found the teleportation stone for this place, we can use this area here as a storage chamber. Okay, I'm kind of confused where the heck are the water skins. Okay. Oh well, they were not that important. We will just throw them here. Strange. Oh well, we will find enough water skins in during our travels. So, this is not a big loss. Hell knows where they went. And so we will use this place here as a storage area. Because we'll keep the Neutral's Poison Scroll, but don't need the Q-Series Wound Scroll for now. Because we will get a lot of problems with space. Okay, save. Let's just use this option. Yeah, I